Hello guys, welcome to SenEdit channel. In this channel, we will talk all about ChronoSen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about tutorial that is how to set up your sensitivity on the new SenStudio beta version. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when I upload a new video, you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video about tutorial like this video, weapon value, troubleshooting, and info-info around ChronoSen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay guys, now we are in the video. For start, look into the screen. Okay, open your SenStudio. Remember, first you need to set this emulator output protocol to Xbox 360. Okay, this is very important. Okay, and then go to the gamepad tester. Make sure your mouse and keyboard properly detected by the ChronoSen. Okay. Next, go to the device monitor. We have to double check it all. Okay, now to set up your sensitivity, go to the mouse and keyboard settings in here. Okay, I will show you the default one, ADS1. Okay, this is the default settings. Okay, check it. Now you can see the right analog, sticks. Okay, it's not responsive. Okay, now let's try on training. It's really not responsive. Okay, now hip fire, I'm using here 50. Okay, save it. Now you can see it's normal or it's better now. So to set up this, it's really simple. 50 Y, X and Y axis ratio 1.0. Okay, boost 0, smoothness 0, invert X, Y axis no, dead sound comparison, we don't any of the only of this. Okay, stick analog size, the default settings here is 130. Okay, you will see this. You can see this analog, right analog is out of the circle. Okay, you can see it's out of the circle. Okay, so for solution is to make it 100. Now the right analog is in the circle, whatever you move around. Okay, next the ADS one, let's try this on the game. Okay, let's find some when ADS. Now you can move it. The solution is turning up this to 50. Okay, I'm using 50. You can set whatever you want, whatever value you want, but I choose 50. Okay, save it. Now you can see it's normal. Okay, Let's try again. Okay. The default is 1. And you can see when ADS, it's not helping at all. But when hip, it's okay. But when ADS, it's not helping. Okay. So setting this to 50. This is my settings. Okay. And remember my mouse DPI is 1600. Okay. Sorry, 16,000. So you have to choose this settings according to your settings, according to your mouse DPA and PC specs. Now you can see, 50, save it. Okay, something's wrong here. 50. Hit ADS 50. Okay. 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 I think we need to restart the game because in this gamepad tester it's okay. Let's try this again, ADS. Let's try 1. Sorry, save it. Okay. Okay, you can see. Okay. ADS 50. Okay, now it's normal. Okay, I think it's all for this video. For setting your sensitivity, you have to choose this hip and ADS. This is aux for your own sensitivity. Okay, but this is for the system, hip and ADS. Okay, you only change these two value on sensitivity and hip sensitivity and ADS sensitivity. Remember, choose whatever this most like you like. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. Okay, thanks for watching and see you next video.